don't understand this at all. Hey, over here.
What's the problem?
No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
I don't have time for this. No, wait.
Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me.
Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
There has been much written about me.
I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India.
I have helped liberate South America.
I climbed mountains and swam across seas.
I have had many women.
I've spent the last three months hunting treasure on the American frontier.
Beautiful country.
Reminds me a lot of Almeria.
But tomorrow I sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago
in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Okay, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jackal Gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
I know who the Jackal Gang are.
Oh, then you heard about me? Well, rumor has it.
They buried gold somewhere in this area. But were killed before they could retrieve it.
They created two maps to ensure it's where it is.
This is the first lead to the second. You just need to follow the landmark drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now.
But I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of...
$10.
I try to invest for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
I'm here. I'm getting this game tonight.
Good. Glad to hear, Corey.
Well,
it's really worth it.
And it's yours.
Yeah, give me that map.
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Hold on, it might be my, thing. There we go. Is the echo gone? Cause I switched audio. Now look for my remote. Shit. Thank you.
you, baby. Couldn't do it without you, girl. Been through it, ain't we?
What do you do on free roam?
Oh, you could do anything. You could do anything you want. You could
your mind, maybe.
Hold up, I gotta look at the comments. Hold on, I might have to switch headsets real quick. Cause I'm using the ones, they're like earbuds.
Can you hear me better now? Can you hear me better now?
Yeah, I can hear you fine, but for some reason when you plug a mic in it causes a game echo.
I don't know. Hold up.
I think this mic is fine.
I'm about to do a bounty.
Nice.
But I might switch to my other profile where I'm gonna play the story. I know you want to see some missions.
Okay.
But if you do get it tonight, just to let you know, it's gonna take a long downloading process. But it's really worth it though. This game's really good. 10 out of 10.
an appetite. Fine filling.
Man, I ain't doing that for $25. That got me fucked up.
I'm gonna watch on my TV, so won't be able to comment, but I'll be here, haha.
Oh, okay. Alright, I forgot what I was gonna... Oh. I'm gonna save this first. I'm trying to see what missions they got.
I don't understand that lawman get up.
You like the new camp, Reverend?
Oh, yes. We moved, didn't we?
Hey, Arthur. Can I have a quick word?
Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
About the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so, you can go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it, as long as you ride with us.
I got a serious medical condition.
Yes. You are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine. I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but very briefly unguarded, apparently. As it passes through a crossroads near here, where there's an old ruined church, it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy pickings.
As long as we get paid or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan. A very sick man indeed. This way. Bunch of smart Alex.
How do you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all 5 minutes.
Well, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing. I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellers were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you've scoped here, exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week. They switch outriders just north of here, but the front wagon's by itself for a stretch before the last run down into roads. Okay, hold up here.
We should cover our faces.
They'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson. Christ sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Stop the wagon! I said, stop the damn wagon!
Whoa!
Now, don't try anything stupid!
And we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
What's inside? Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
To lie low. We can't risk leading Cornwall's men to camp.
All right.
Let's hide in here. Chris!
Go on.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Go on. I'll see you later. All right. Let's get out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here.
Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure. Well, we, get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up.
There's a light over by the house.
Damn! I hate it. Now let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place?
Kinda.
And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Group forth. Low. Go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go round the back.
Place looks empty to me. The old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit! Give him
head! Oh, boys!
Get your ass goddamn round up!
Behind you, Charles! More on the right here!
Where are they all coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's gone and upped his security.
We got more of the bastards on this side. This fella really don't like getting raw.
Let's just hope we don't run out of bullets.
Nicely done, Bill. They teach you that move in the army, too?
If you keep your back feet still for 10 goddamn seconds, you got us into this! Look out! That one nearly hit!
How about we stop robbing Cornwall for a while?
I didn't know we was robbing Cornwall, all right?
Uncle.
Hold them back!
gonna get out of here soon. We're charcoal.
I'm gonna leave you cold.
No more joy!
Yeah, this whole place is getting.
Come on, old man! Come on, Arthur! Let's head to the woods! Into the trees! Come on! Where are we going, Bill?
We'll try to lose him in the woods.
They split up a bit. Try to confuse him.
Arthur,
with me. Some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got coal on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Leave it. Come on, get out of here. Every man split up long. Run, quick.
Good luck, Jensen.
Stay quiet and move. Moving. Whoa. You better stop right now.
Oh, you think I scare easy, huh?
I forget it. Just get out of here.
Someone gonna die here, and I...
Yeah.
What cargo are you bringing through here?
Easy there. I'm trying to get these supplies to the federal building. It's on the knee.
Federal ain't got no authority here.
We'll be taking them goods for the citizens of Lemoyne.
You fellas are crazier than you look.
Crazy? It's paying tax to land grubbers up. Four. Now get out! Shit. I declare these goods!
It's me.
Good to see you back, Arthur.
Whoa, easy. That's my boy.
Come on, boy.
Strauss.
Hey there.
How are you? I think you're getting a bit too attached to that badge now.
Managing to keep everyone in line?
I'm doing my best.
Any troublemakers, you let me know.
Okay.
offer?
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
Just a bunch of crazies, Gardner?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
All right then, let's go rob some fools. Come on, it's this way. On me.
Whoa. You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrified. But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover, they see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Well, out west is...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are. Decent folks, but some places down here, they judge different.
Well, now, guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. I'm sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining, and their guns still shooting. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Feels like we're close. It's a run-down old plantation house, down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield. Keep on going.
Well, we got some wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Now where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
See that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Look at this field. Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, a wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind
you. Let's keep our distance. Just two fellas out on the road.
He could turn off at any time. Should we move up on him? I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bend. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Make sure you bring the sharpshooter. I'll take the other side. You get him covered there. You see anything?
No. Yes. Yes. There you are. Almost a militia. Got a Gatling gun up there, too. Well, they got that house locked down real tight.
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
We got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting.
Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance.
Gonna hit them head on. You save your play acting for Jose and the girls.
Fine by me. Soon as you shoot, I'll go.
Hey! You all being robbed!
You're gonna die!
He's down.
You got this.
I'm making a move!
Gotcha. Go on. There.
Shit!
Watch out,
boy!
quick. Any men in the area would have heard that. They might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan. This could be promise.
Here. Come on.
This is full of new rifles. We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep.
Get up.
Go, go! Let's haul! Come on! Gee up! Fall it! Crack that whip!
Hey, riders, coming our way.
Okay, keep a cool head.
What's a black feller doing coming out of Shady Bell? In one of our wagons!
Hold up!
What you fellas doing, huh? I don't like it. Get these bastards!
Arthur, let's go! They might be on to us!
Yeah.
Let's see how fast they run.
Leonard.
I'm looking, all right? I can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. Against my better judgment. Just, you worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
Enough, but nothing. Me and Dutch, and everyone who counts, we know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah.
Hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid. You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
Sheriff Morgan.
Mr. Bell.
We sure are a long way from Blackwater now.
Right.
curfews.
All right. Lenny and I raided a big old house in the swamps. Stole some guns.
Good work.
Yes, pretty good spot.
Well hidden.
Oh, sorry, Dutch.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Pearson.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
Sure, well, as you were.
Oh, now I'm fishing. Got some.
You been on the rum again? Friend.
Give up already. You're mine.
Whoa, okay. Anything biting, I wonder. Oh, I got you. I got you.
Evening.
Easy does it. Easy.
You okay out there?
You're not bad at all. Afraid you're staying with me. There he is.
Arthur?
Any new leads?
I'm working on it.
Well, you just let me know.
Okay.
Okay.
Sit down, my dearest friend, and show me just what you got.
Now forgive me if I slip and stab you in the face.
You know, I think the last time I played this was with Skinny and those boys and Strawberry. Shouldn't be hard. It's a small knife. Just fingers, right?
This is too easy.
Okay.
Maybe you're a dice man.
Hey Corey, I'm gonna stop the broadcast real quick. I'm gonna get something to eat. I'm starving. I'll tune in again a little later.